Al Borland.
Hi, Stu.
Hey, Al. Nice beard. Had chili for lunch, huh?
No, I didn't, Stu.
So, gotta work with this jerk, Kyle.
Yes, I do, Stu. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Great sense of humor.
Thank you.
He's a serious guy, but he knows his way around a shop.
Whoa.
Kill me.
Just killing it. She looks even better in person.
Introduce me.
No.
Why not?
Because she's a co-worker, a good friend of mine, and you're nothing but dried hog phlegm.
Watch my mood. Hi, it's Stu Cutler.
Bye, Jim. See you Monday.
Bye, Liz.
Oh, boy.
It's good to see you still have a color. She's not your type, man. She can see.
Now, come on, let's go down and get a beer. I'll get changed up and go. Your house?
I thought we'd go to the place on the corner we like.
You're not going to take me home to dinner?
I thought maybe just you and me go out to